Hello everyone, hope you all are well and good at your home. I am Shivangi Sharma. Today I am presenting the production technology of cauliflower. So let's get started. Cauliflower. It is scientifically known as Brassica oleracea. It is belong from genus Brassica and family Brassicaceae. It is an annual plant that is reproduced by seeds. Only head is eaten and the edible white flesh sometimes called curd. Climate required for the cultivation of cauliflower is thrives best in cold and moist climate. Optimum temperature required range from 20 to 25 degrees Celsius in September and October and 5 to 10 degrees Celsius during December to January. High temperature produces poor quality of curd, whereas dry weather and low humidity are also not suitable for it. Temperature below the optimum during growth period, delay in maturity and undersized small unmarketable curds or buttons may be formed. Dry hot weather may also give rise to small hard curds. Soil suitable for the cultivation of cauliflower is sandy loam soil are preferred for early crops, whereas loam and clay loam for late crops. It can grow on wide range of soil provided they are rich in nutrients. Light soil are more sensitive to drought and therefore adequate moisture supply is important. Cauliflower is relatively more sensitive to deficiency of boron and molybdenum. High pH reduces the ability of boron and cauliflower requires on an average pH. Varieties of cauliflower are PPT, PPR, PPC, Panth Samrath, Punjab Sadabahar, Pusa Kranti, Pusa Katki, Pusa Dipali, Gent Snowball, Pusa Synthetic, Pusa Snowball 1, Snowball 16, KT25, Poonam, Priya, NS60 and Summer King. Sowing time for the cultivation of cauliflower is in early group mid-May and mid-June, medium group August and late group September and October, intermediate lower, first crop May, second crop August and September and intermediate April and May. Spacing between the crops of cauliflower is first early group. Row to row 45 cm, plant to plant 30 cm, in medium group row to row 60 cm and plant to plant 45 cm, in late group row to row 60 cm and plant to plant 45 cm. Manuring 100 ton of FYM together with 120 kg nitrogen, 60 kg P2O5 and 60 kg K2O per hectare make the optimum dose of all three groups by repeated plowing and planking 10 to 15 days for transplanting. Apply full quality of P2O5 and K2O and half of nitrogen as topped dressing. Additional dose of 30 kg of nitrogen per hectare should be applied at the time of curd initiation followed by the earthing. Irrigation. Twice a week after transplanting, irrigation is only given if there is long gap in the rains. At the time of curd formation, there should be enough moisture in the field. Harvesting. At the time of harvesting, the head should be compact, but it should not be broken into segments. The plants are cut well below the head so that the stump thus left protects the head before damaging during transportation to the market. It should be done during morning or evening so that the products may remain fresh for market. Yield 350 to 400 kg per hectare. Pre and post harvest handling. Harvest should be preferably be done in the night and
early morning so the products remain turgid and fresh. Reduce the bruising of the curd by rubbing because the bruising portion become blackish and unattractive. Now conclusion. Cauliflower is one of the popular winter vegetable in India. From the nutritional point of view, it is rich in protein, vitamin A and calcium. And at last, I would like to thank all our teachers who made our learning possible in an easier way by connecting online with the students during this lockdown. Thank you.